Emergency rooms are seeing more kids these days sick with swine flu. At UMC, double and sometimes triple the number of children are filling the pediatric ER. 16 WAPT's Catherine Kite visited the hospital today. Catherine.
Stephanie, an average day for the pediatric ER means around 80 patients, but last month, 150 patients a day became the norm. To accommodate the overflow, UMC opened up the old children's care clinic inside the hospital. Doctors and nurses from the hospital's clinics are working overtime. The nurse manager says the overflow is because of the swine flu and strep throat. She also says schools aren't taking any chances and requiring parents to take their kids to a doctor.
The teacher told me to come on, bring us. He was coughing and stuff at school, so I went on and brought both of them, because both of them had a little cough.
Thing is, I think people are just trying to keep their schools open. If a kid comes to school with fever, you know, maybe a few months ago, they would have gotten sent home. Well, now they're sent home, and they can't come back without a doctor's excuse.
Children's clinics we checked with were full and don't have any open appointments. The ER says they're treating some of those patients who can't get in to see their regular doctor. Now, last month, the pediatric ER treated 4,500 children. That's about 2,000 more than they would normally see during the month of September. But the regular flu season is just beginning, so the hospital isn't expecting this overflow to end anytime soon. Stephanie?
All right, Catherine, thanks for that.